Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'd, ayyuhal ahbabati fillah. The creation of Allah Azza wa Jal is vast, is beautiful, and has so much to offer. And that is from the ni'mah, or that is a ni'mah from the ni'amillah. That is a favor from the many favors of our Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we have to use that, the beauty of the creation, to realize Allah didn't make this place just for play. That not, it's not just for our enjoyment. But in fact, it's to remind us. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us to worship Him and Him alone. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says fi kitabihi al-kareem, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ وَالْجِنَّ وَالْإِنْسِ لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I've not created mankind and jinn except for the purpose of worshiping me. So that's the purpose. The divine purpose of Allah Azza wa Jal that He created us for, subhana, is to worship Him and Him alone. To use our time to be just to His creation. To call His creation to the worship of Him and Him alone, from away from the worship of created things and created beings. We need Allah Azza wa Jal. We need Him, we trust in Him, we seek His assistance and His support in all that we do. And the call of all the messengers alayhim afdal salatu wa salam was the same. It was that ta'zim of Allah Azza wa Jalla. It was to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Who knows an ayat where Allah commands you to worship Him? Especially in Surah Al-Baqarah, you should be able to give me something. In all throughout the Quran, Allah orders us to worship Him. وَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُ بِهِ شَيْئًا. Nam. Worship Allah alone and do not associate partners with Him. In that ayat, وَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُ بِهِ شَيْئًا. Worship Allah alone. Allah affirms worship of who? Who should we worship? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He affirms the worship of Him and Him alone. وَلَا تُشْرِكُ بِهِ شَيْئًا. That means, and do not associate partners with Him. Nothing. And that negates all false worship. Anything worship besides Allah Azza wa Jal is false. And Allah, huwa al-haq, He is the haq. And worshiping Him is the haq. And His Messenger alayhi salatu wasalam was the haq. And that is the sabil al-mu'mineen. That's the path of the believers. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless us to be of Ahl Haq, to be on Kitab wa Sunnah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.